your mind, or in you must. Alone now with the person that you have been.